Hi children, hope you are ready for the activity. Let us do this activity, enjoying Oman's natural beauty. Let's go. We are heading to a place called Wadi Al-Kauth. Let us get some nice smooth stones first. We are going to paint dot mandala on stones. Oman is blessed with natural beauty. See the majestic mountains. Wow, beautiful. A valley with a small stream where we can get nice round stones. So here we are at Wadi Al-Kauth. See the beautiful Wadi. The beauty of Wadi is breathtaking. The crystal clear water, the cool breeze. Wow. We have got smooth round stones. See children? It's beautiful smooth stones. We need to wash them in order to make them dirt free. See? Like this we can wash it. Dry the stones with a small towel or cloth. Yes. Let's get started now. We have few paints, acrylic paint and some old pens, used pencils, old sketch pen for designing. And we have some brushes, water and palette and one rough cloth. For the base coat we can take one dark color, that is blue, any color we can use, like a black shades, any dark color you can use for the base coat. One side we completed. After drying, we can do the back side. Already teacher completed one stone. Because it will take time to dry. Yes, we can complete the back side of the next stone. Now we can take few paints, white color, acrylic paint and yellow color, green color also we can take. Now the last red color, you can use the colors of your choice. Now we can start first dot in the center like this, back side of the pencils we can use. And we have some red color. The next round, small like a bindi, we can place it slowly. Yes. Then we can take a small tip of pen with yellow color. Next set of dots. Just covering the red color dot. See? Hope you all are doing with me. Yes. Slowly children, paint should not spread. Yeah. Just like this you can give the dots very near to that red color. Try to maintain that shape. Yes. Now the last petal. Yes. Good children. Completed, right? Yes. Then the big round with the old brush teacher took now, back side of that brush, green color, big dots for under the each petal we can give. Yes, this is the first layer. We want to make it little more bigger because we are just touching. One more dot we can give here. Yes. Now with this dot we can just make it little more bigger. Yes, like this. Okay, looking nice, right? If you want, you can use one plastic sheet or like this one base, because once it's dried it is okay. Still this stone is little bit wet, so teacher used one plastic base. The next, we can take normal our pencil for the designing. Just teacher given big dot to small dot with white color paint. See, one side we completed from the center of the green color dot to right side. Big one, next is small, 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 small. See, like this. You can complete all the green dots like this. After that, we can give yellow color with the same pencil from the center to left side. Yellow and white combination with the green color. Color combination is very, very important. So, you can choose accordingly. Almost covered. One more petal is there. Yes, we completed. And if you have time, you can keep it for drying in this position, and after drying you can start the next step. Now for the class purpose, teacher will continue with the red color. See, in between the petals we can give red dots. Now the same dot we can make it little bit bigger. The second layer we can apply nicely. Yes. Now little time we can wait, then we have dark brown color. Same pencil dots. One full circle we can give like this in between the two red dots. Around 5 to 6 dots we can give. Yes, like this. Okay. Now, white color, little bit big dot. With the same pencil, but with that pencil tip, we can make it little bigger. See, like this. Now with that brush tip, back side of that brush, we can give yellow dots, big size, in between the white color dots. Can you see? Now the white dots, we can give little more paint, make it little bit bigger. Yes, we have done. Now the last step, we can give small red dots around the white dots. We completed all the dots. See? Yes. Now after drying, if you want, you can give center of the green color and yellow color, you can give small dots with contrast colors.